This was the original store that was built in the early 1800s and burned down in 1912, leaving the spot vacant for several years. The current store was built in 1930 by W.C. Little as a convenience store and gas station. Hope and her husband bought the store from Little in 1963. While owning the store, Hope and her husband lived in the house across the street. The store was always equipped with gas pumps, which brought more business to the small rural area. Today, the current store has gone through many physical changes, such as the addition of an apartment on the back side of the store. The Burritt store was mainly geared toward the convenience of local townspeople and the town's farming population.